the street. Yeah! Come on to me.
Is from Mindanao, the Bukidnon province, representing one of the seven tribes of Bukidnon, the Gawanon tribe. A big round of applause.
I couldn't help but see a bleeding woman.
The next pair is a mother and daughter who's wearing the kimono dress and the Maria Clara. The kimono dress is originated from Visayas and be worn for everyday activities as casual dress. Maro is blouse and sinus skirt, the national costume for Filipino women during the early years. While Maria Clara was named after a mestiza, a heroine of one of the novels of Dr. Brazil Santos. Its origin was the national costume of the Filipino women, which is Barot Sai. A big round of applause. I would like to give you a few descriptions for the Barong Tagalog. I would like to call in Dilatar, Nem, and above to see the front. Barong Tagalog is the national attire for men, properly referred to as Barong ng Tagalog, dress of the Tagalog. A barong is considered a dress or a coat. Before the Spaniards rediscovered the archipelago, the people in Luzon wear the barro and evolved in the prehistoric native wear. Thank you, guys.
Wow.
I would like also to call on the girls for the patajong. Iliana Mendoza, Scarlett, and Alexa. These are the pre-Hispanic wrap around Los were born by Filipino women, mostly in the Visayas region of the Philippines. Similar to the sarong or malong worn in Mindanao.